because somebody asked me the other day, is tithing Old Testament or New Testament? You know what they were saying? What they were really saying was, is it an option or is it a command? Later term. My answer is neither. It's a faith thing. Do you believe that God will bless you? Do you believe that what he said in his word is true? He said, if you give, it shall be given. Press down, shake it, run it over, and men will begin to give it to you. Right? The first time tithing was done, the first time somebody gave a tenth was Abram in Genesis 4. Before Moses, before the law. Right? And they were doing it out of relationship. It was a covenant. Right? So as you're giving, I'm just talking as you're giving, because if you have any finances that are coming in,